What is up? If you haven't already, go smash the subscribe button, hit the like button, tap on that bell for all my notifications. So, if you guys are like at your friend's house or something, sneak to their phone, to their dad's phone, to their mom's phone, to the computer, anything, or ask them, can I do this? Like, can I subscribe to my favorite YouTuber, Nurse Squishy? And guys, I might be getting some merch. Big fat merch soon. But today, this is part two of the video. Yo. For now, I'm gonna start saying, let's get on to the video. Yo. Okay? Because that's like fancy. I cut it off slamatory. So. Subscribe to me. Okay, so look what I got here. What is this? Magic model clay? And it's white because I didn't have any other colors. But we found it. I was like, we're getting this. Go check out part one of the video. And what? Look what I have here. Glue? What? Glue? Look what I have here. Glitter? Look what I have here. Shaving cream? Look what I have here. Contact solution? Oh, what am I making? Comment down below. What do you think I'm making? With magic metal clay? Oh yeah, and this is my first time making it. And I'll just give you a hint. I'm making butter slime. This is my first time making butter slime, so let's see how it turns out. I'm gonna set you guys up like right there. Okay, so let's get going with this, yo. Okay, so we already have some shaving cream and glitter in here because shaving cream like splattered out. Guys, but like this shaving cream has the consistency of slime. Like, look. I can probably like pick this up, y'all. I love y'all. It's so consistent. And it feels like shaving cream that I never feel. So yeah, that's like the best shaving cream ever. So just to let you know. Okay, let's get on to it. So, we got some glue right here. I'm so scared to cut this open. Let me go get the scissors. Hopefully this turns out into magic model clay.
You should see the home tonight. first ever holiday come true for you. Life on Earth just got so much.
Okay. No, I'm so scared to cut the shaving cream open. I'm so glad I got these balloons because they're not even popping. I'm really not thinking I should add this glitter, y'all. I ain't gonna add the glitter. What am I gonna add? Shaving cream. What am I gonna add? Shaving Okay, we're gonna stare. See, you wanna always make the slime first and then you add magic on the clay. Thank you. This is my wow. This is my slime I know. This is like the thickest slime I've ever played with right now. Yeah, this is the thickest slime I've ever played with right now. Thickest. Okay guys, I think it's a special time now. To add the magic model clay. Dad, we're adding the magic model clay now. I'm gonna fill my thickest slime first though. Okay guys, it's turning into magic model clay. I mean butter slime right now. So just get it. Oh. Done. Okay. I'm just gonna have to use that. Yeah, and shout out to Laney Blankenship. No, it's my beautiful baby. My beautiful, beautiful baby. My beautiful baby. Dad, this is like slime. Jess, look. This is a real slime. My slime's pretty big. Like this. Dad, like this much.
Yeah, just a little bit, you know. Put the other one back on that.
Okay, here we go. Always watching YouTubers do this. Pretty much like a professional. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm about to cry because it's about to slide.
Looks like
it's not the consistency yet, but it's getting there.
Looks nice.
I never felt butter slime, and now I am. So I made my own. I'm so proud of myself. Guys, if you guys have never seen butter slime, here it is. And it's white magic mono clay. The consistency of... Oh my gosh, this is butter slime. Look, it's butter slime.
I don't understand.
Because there's different types of slime. There's crunchy, there's soft, there's fluffy, there's butter slime, there's...
I was going to make some dinner.
What was
I? Oh, I didn't know. I spelled it. I think I popped it back in place.
This is my most. Oh my god, I'm so proud of myself! Okay, thank you guys for watching. Sorry this is such a long video. Go check out part one. And I love this slime. So you guys should definitely make this. And this all was like $4. And it's the best slime in my life. So, thank you very much for watching the video. And hopefully you guys liked it. Bye!